Well, Adelaide police deny they're losing the fight against outlaw bikie gangs after the third drive-by shooting in a week. The house of a man with known links to several bikie clubs was hit with more than a dozen bullets.
Gang tensions pushed to breaking point. The latest targets of Adelaide's bikie war confront police, their northern suburbs home peppered with bullets, the third shooting in just over a week. As many as a dozen shots fired by three hooded gunmen just after midnight.
Fireworks. That's it, like bang, bang.
And some guy was like, oh, it's fireworks. And then my next door neighbour, he ran out and said that wasn't fireworks.
Akama Kane and Aaron Cluse share a hug with their mother, the family fortunate they weren't home at the time. Neighbours say the house had been raided twice this week.
I'm not prepared to discuss the reasons, the whys, the wherefores the house was searched.
Police say the attack appears to be a payback linked to the shooting of a former Finks bikie's 11-year-old son. Mark Sandry swore revenge for the hit on his son before renouncing his membership with the outlaw gang. Police deny they're losing the fight.
The bikies aren't running the city. Shootings that have occurred in recent time, we'll do our best to close those investigations with timely arrests.
As officers combed surrounding streets for evidence, crime gangs detectives visited the hospital where Comancheros leader Vince Foccarelli is in intensive care after surviving a fourth attempt on his life, the second shooting in 24 hours. Police say that investigation isn't progressing. Joe Hill, 10 News.